Here are some tricks that can help you improve your hi-hat loops. Let's start with the 16-note loop. To make it more interesting, tweak the velocity of the notes to get a better groove. Use a vocoder with white noise to add more texture. And automate the length of the white noise like this. Follow for more.